we are the problem solving company, and we've been at Bonsall School today delivering a maths workshop for the whole school. We've covered a range of activities for reception all the way up to year six, running small workshops based on maths and logic and reasoning and problem solving. We travel the whole country from Wales to Scotland to Cornwall to London, and we're a different school every day. We bring huge amounts of equipment into the school so that each year group has the opportunity to do a different activity. I am a mathematician and I love maths, and my dream is to get every child in the UK to love maths as well. And through play and through games, I think that's one of the best ways to learn, because it's hands-on, it's exciting, they get to work together, they talk to each other, they can all get stuck into it with our activities. It's all big and it's very much involved. All of the activities are solved in little teams, and in their teams they're encouraged to talk and reason and help each other to understand how to complete the challenge. On the new national curriculum, there's a big emphasis on problem solving and reasoning, and these skills are so important in mathematics. Mathematics is all about logical reasoning, how you get from one step to the next. They can take these skills back into the classroom to help them solve their maths problem. It's been an extremely popular day with lots of success, lots of cheers, happiness when they finally crack the puzzle and work out how to complete it.
They were working really well in their groups, and they were definitely all really enthusiastic, and some of the children who are usually really quiet in class were really loud and shared their activities with their group.
Like solving it out and putting them in different places and trying everything.
It was hard. I thought, maybe I might not do it, maybe it was the hardest, and I just found it easy and I loved it.
I think all schools should get the opportunity to do the problem solving company activities.
I think that the maths that we did with the problem solving company will really help me in class.
I think the children in school would definitely like to have the problem solving company back again.